third inning with UNLV Rebels winning 4-3 against the. To three UNLV Rebels lead against the Nevada Wolfpack in this final game of the three-game series. Up to bat now is Alyssa Trejo. Currently, the Rebels are beating the Wolfpack in hits as the Rebels have five, but the Wolfpack have four. One outside for ball number one, so 1-0 count early on for Alyssa Trejo. Trejo in her first at bat struck out to Julia Jensen, who was still mound. Second pitch. Looks like just outside for ball number two. 2-0 count. Currently on the season, the UNLV Rebels are 7-8 away, while the Nevada Wolfpack are 8-3. 2-1 pitch. That one called strike two, so 2-2 count now for Alyssa Trejo. Up next now will be Lauren. On the day has a hit and was able to score on that at bat to add to the Rebels now lead. The first pitch, that one hit up the middle to Dari McAllister, but she's able to make the catch. So now two pretty fast outs for Julia Jensen in the top of the third inning.
Now batting for UNLV, right fielder number four, Janisa Martin.
Up now is Janisa Martin, who I believe has now taken